Welcome back to the NFTify Sprint Demo. We're excited to share with you the latest features of the NFTify platform, including NFT resale, royalty fee, store name change, activity history, and enhanced theme customization. Now, let's take a tour and discover all these excitements. NFT resale. Now buyers can resell the NFTs within the store those NFTs are bought. This critical feature helps increase the value and liquidity of the NFTs and allows buyers to have more choices to buy NFT from other sellers at the same time. NFT owners can resell their purchased NFTs just by clicking on the sell button at the right corner above the NFT. For buyers of the resold NFT, please note that you only have the buy instantly option. The make offer option does not apply anymore. To activate the resale feature, the store owner needs to lock our N1 tokens. Please go to the app setting in the setting tab and click on unlock feature, then sign and confirm on your wallet to lock the required amount of N1 token. You can buy our token N1 on Uniswap and PancakeSwap. Royalty support. Coming along with the resale feature, NFT creators can now set royalties for their NFTs, which enables further profit whenever their NFTs are resold for life. Royalties percentage can be set up to 50% when creating the NFT. You can click on the Revenue tab, then choose Secondary Sale to conveniently see and manage revenue from total resale activities. Change store name. Store owners now can change their store name, which is extremely useful in case you have a second thought about your store name. You can easily find this at the General tab of the Settings section. Activity tab. The old History tab on the header is now replaced by the Activity tab that allows store visitors to view all NFT sales and offers happening in the store. Buyers can also view their purchase history and sales history from NFT resale. Enhanced theme customization. New updates that give store owners more freedom to design their store include banner customization, addition of collection section, and footer editing. First, for the banner, you can upload a GIF banner, change the layout width, choose to show or hide the explore button, and also change the button label as well as the button link. You can click on add section, then choose collection to add it to the homepage. This section allows store visitors to view all NFTs sorted by collection category. For the footer section, we add the trademark powered by NFTify, but the store owner can choose to display or hide it. So, this is our 9th sprint, and we'll see you in 3 weeks for more cool features, namely dark mode and payment in native and customized tokens. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest updates about NFTify. Stay tuned, and thank you for watching.